love cheeseburgers, and because of that, I'm always on a lifelong search for the perfect cheeseburger. Now, I think I may have already found it at a place in Denver called My Brother's Bar. If you get a chance to go out there to have one, definitely do, because it's completely worth it. But going with the old adage that there's always, no matter how good you are, there's always something better or somebody better. I'm always looking for that better cheeseburger. So today I'm going to Titusville to a new place that looks like it's a kind of a chain called Wayback Burgers. And they have a burger there called, now they say you got to pronounce it this way on the website, Cheesy. Spelled with four E's, and they want you to pronounce all four E's. What it is two beef patties, four slices of cheese, and an inverted bun that's buttered and toasted. So it's kind of like a grilled cheeseburger, I guess. So I'm gonna go give that a try and give you my little review. So to avoid the boring part of the entire ride there, I'll see you at the next clip, which should be Wayback Burgers. Just like that, we're at Wayback Burgers. If we can get through the traffic here. There it is. Let's go in and get us a burger. I gotta say, I am stuffed and satisfied. That was way better than I thought it was gonna be. Wayback Burgers, man, you know what you're doing. It's a handmade patty. It's fresh meat. And they cook it to perfection. Now, according to their website, I'll put a link in the description. They say they're international, so there's probably a good chance there might be one near you. If there is, go give Wayback Burgers a try. I can't wait to come back to try some more of their other burgers. Because it's cheesy, I just did because, well, it's cheesy. And I like cheesy things. So I hope you enjoyed this video. A little bit of a short one. I hope it is. And go get a cheeseburger. Peace in.